हाय एवरीवन, दिस इज अमित कुमार। वेलकम टू माय केमिस्ट्री क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ कम टू द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स। सो इन दिस केस द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज दैट मेटल रिएक्ट विद एयर और ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म मेटल ऑक्साइड। सो सी द एग्जाम्पल एंड आफ्टर दैट यू विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फर्स्ट पॉइंट। सो इन दिस केस इफ यू आर मैग्नीशियम रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन, व्हाट इज द प्रोडक्ट? So in this case you can see here it will form magnesium oxide. What is the reason for this product? So see the side work here, Mg and O. Mg valency is plus 2 and oxygen is minus 2. If you are combined to each other it will give the product Mg2O2. But in this case you can see here this is a whole number and this number cut also with the help of digit 2. So it will become a Mg1O1. So this is also Mg1O1. Here you can write MgO. And in this case you can see the last atom having the odd number. So if odd number is there you can multiply the even number in this case for the balance. So you can see here Mg how much in the right side? 2. But in the left side you having Mg single. So that's why multiply also 2. And in this case right side you having the oxygen 2 atoms, in this case in the left side you having the 2 oxygen atoms. So this is our balance chemical equation here. So this is our metal and this is our oxygen gas. So whenever metal react with oxygen gas it will provide metal oxide. That is the meaning of this point. I hope you understand the first point. So simply word equation is metal react with oxygen, it will provide metal oxide. Now come to the very important point, which is amphoteric oxide. So students, what is the meaning of amphoteric oxide? Those type of oxides react with acid as well as base. This type of oxide is known as amphoteric oxide. So students, see the example here. So the example for the amphoteric oxide in your syllabus Al2O3 and ZnO. Clear? These are the amphoteric oxide example. So first we react with this oxide in the acidic condition. Clear? So in this case the product is AlCl3 and H2. You can see here this is our odd number. If odd number is there you can multiply even number. So after that you can see here how much Cl? 6. But in this case only single, so that's why first you multiply 6 here and 6 hydrogen is there. But in this case you have only 2 hydrogen, so first you multiply in 3. And after that you can see it is our balanced chemical equation. So it is the action of acid with amphoteric oxide. So it will provide simple product. But in the case of base, this reaction is very important to you. So Al2O3 react with NaOH, it will provide NaAlO2 and H2. Clear? So students, first to balance the chemical equation. So in this case you can see here 2 sodium on the right side, 2 is left side, it is balance of the sodium atom. And the aluminium also 2. It is also balanced. And how much hydrogen? 2 here. This is also 2. But in the case of oxygen, 3 and 2, 5. So 2 into 2 means 4 and 1 is 5. So this is your final product. So students, the main point is that how to get this type of product. Clear? So students, you can see here aluminium having the plus 3 charge and oxygen having 2 minus charge. If you are combining this charge, you will get AlO positive. If you are again adding one more oxygen, so you will get AlO2 negative. And you know that the sodium and AlO2 negative having the plus, sodium having the plus charge and AlO2 negative, that means aluminate having the negative charge. So in this case the one is plus and one is minus. So you can see here the final product of this reaction is NaAlO2. So what about the naming of NaCl2? So in this case, the name for the NaCl2, NaLO2 is sodium aluminate. This is the final name for this reaction. Clear? So this is your final product and the name is sodium aluminate. So it is very important oxide to you, and every time board will ask the question regarding the amphoteric oxide. So I hope you understand well, and finally all the best.